بعض الدعاء يتهم داعية آخر، فإذا قيل له في ذلك قال حدثني رجل معروف بعلمه وعدله، فإذا قلت تثبت قال التثبت في فيما إذا كان الناقل فاسقا، فما رأيكم فيها؟
Some of the du'at accuse another caller. So when he is spoken to about that, he says, I was informed by a man who is well known for his knowledge and his justice. So when I say to him, have tathabbut, verification and confirmation, he replies, at-tathabbut is for when the narrator is a fasiq, a disobedient sinner. So what is your opinion about this?
هذا صحيح، كلام صحيح من حال الظاهر أنه إذا أخبرك رجل ثقة لا حاجة للتثبت، لأن الله قال يا أيها الذين آمنوا إن جاءكم فاسق بنبأ فتبين.
This kalam is correct. The kalam is correct. When the issue being spoken about is in public and apparent, then when a trustworthy man informs you about it, there is no need for tathabbut. Because Allah said, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِنْ جَاءَكُمْ فَاسِقٌ بِنَبَئٍ فَتَبَيَّنُوا. O you who believe, when a fasiq comes to you with some news, then verify and confirm it.
لكن قد يكون الإنسان ثقة ولكن له هوى، فتضعف الثقة من هذه الناحية. نعم.
However, it could be that the person is thiqa, but he has some desires, so his reliability is weakened from this aspect. Yes.